Erica Jean is a plus-size model, influencer, body positive and self-love activist. Her nickname is Curve Model. Her motto is Let's build a more loving world, starting with ourselves. Erica Jean was born on April 21, 1990 in the United States. Her birth sign is Taurus. She currently lives in Austin, Texas, United States. She holds American nationality and belongs to white ethnicity. Her favorite pastime is to travel, and her favorite place so far is Amsterdam. At home, she loves to cook, do art and craft, and hike. Erica is a proud dog mom of two pups. The gorgeous model Erica Jean has attracted more than 171,000 followers on Instagram, and she uploaded her first Instagram photo on June 16, 2012. She had been a curve model since she was 14 years old. She started her modeling career in 2012. Hello guys, let's listen to Erica Jean's story on how she started modeling.
My story starts in Southern California. I was living there with my family, and I had just gone through a little bit of an awkward phase, and my mom wanted to pull me out of it. So she decided to take some images off of my social media, I think it was Facebook at the time, and she sent them into agencies. How she did that was she went onto their website, and they have little links usually in the corner at the bottom of the page, and it says how to become a model or contact us. So she went onto their sites and sent in pictures, bios, and my measurements. That's usually all they ask for, even today. I got offers from LA Models and Wilhelmina, so she took me in and we met with the agents at Wilhelmina. That's actually who I'm still with today. So we ended up signing a 2-year contract and then started just planning out my career. So first I did some test shoots. We planned out 3 test shoots with all different photographers, different styles, different aesthetics, to really build up a great well-rounded book. It's also great to do test shoots throughout your career to not only build up your book, but also keep up your confidence levels in front of the camera and working with different professionals. It helps stay kind of connected to your artistic side too. So we did that, and then I booked a few editorial campaigns, one with Teen Prom Magazine, another with Plus Model Magazine. They're both very great, and it helped me kind of get a more artistic view of something that I hadn't done yet. And then came the commercial clients. So I was the campaign girl for Wet Seal, which they're not around anymore, but it was an amazing experience to do a full campaign so early in my career. It really showed me all of the different assets that I could be to companies. So then I went on to work with Nordstrom and Sears and Target, and eventually Wilhelmina New York offered to pull me out to New York, and that's when I moved out there. But that is a whole nother story.
The talented plus-size model Erica Jean graduated from Pepperdine University with a degree in advertising. She is a brand ambassador of Fashion Nova Curve and has worked with different brands like Parade, Sydney's Closet, Refinery 29, Torrid, Reb Dolls, Hot Topic, Nordstrom, and many more. Erica Jean stands on a height of 5 feet 8 inches tall, and she weighs 68 kilograms. Her net worth is estimated around $1 to $2 million. Her primary sources of income are Instagram, model and brand endorsements. Her body measurements are 41, 37, 48. Bust size 41 inches, waist size 37 inches, and hip size 48 inches. Erica Jean wears bra size 40, US size 9 shoe, and US size 18 to 20 dress. The American curvy plus size model Erica Jean is happily married and not single. Thanks for watching. See you on next video. Peace.